What's she doing?
She's not.
What's going on?
Marcia, come in here a minute. I want to talk to you.
Jen, what's this about?
Are you okay? You can just cut out the special treatment. Cindy told me everything.
Well, not everything. Just what I wasn't supposed to.
Most desirable brother is taking her to the beach.
You're a bunch of fakes, that's what you are.
What do you mean, fakes?
I don't need your help.
I don't need your special treatment. Jen, take it easy. And I don't need you for brothers and sisters either. I'm
gonna see. Never lend a relative money. Who asked you to do it? If I were an only child, I wouldn't have any phony brothers and sisters. Who needs you?
You mean that, Jen?
Since that?
What?
And
you're right, I sure do.
Well, if that's what you want, I'm sure it can be arranged. Right, you guys?
Right.
You just left yourself five brothers and sisters. You're gonna have a whole house to yourself. Great. Well, as far as I'm concerned, we don't even exist.
Yeah, we're out of here.
Consider us invisible. Come on, get us disappeared.